points in this race and look for a win in this race in the hope that Major will slip up in his final ride. So really an important race this to the whole ride of Bobby Beaton. And for Michael Lee, the former British champion who picked a magnificent start into that first turn, it's not in light of the fact that he's one of the tallest riders in Speedway, gets very neatly around the corners, comes out again, being challenged now by the young Halifax rider, Kenny Carter, in third place, Lewis Pennell, and at the back, rather disappointing this time, Bobby Beaton, but he comes through there, or tries to come through, it looked as though there was a mistake there by Pennell. Beaton couldn't force his way through, and out in front, still Michael Lee. Second place, Kenny Carter being challenged by Bruce Pennell from Cradley Heath. The activity certainly going on in second place, for second place, because Bruce Pennell's come through now from Kenny Carter. Kenny Carter, oh, very nearly loses the bike on that third turn. Does extremely well to keep control of it, but he's lost a lot of ground in doing so. And he's out of the hunt certainly now, and it's the challenge coming from Bruce Pennell to Michael Lee on the last lap. Michael Lee now going into the last turn, safely round, takes a nice middle line, crosses the line, comes to mid from number 9, Michael Lee, the winner. In second place, number 16, Bruce Pennell, and in third place was Kenny Carter.